Hello. Today we'll be hooking up an analog chaotic circuit into our audio card scope, also known as the Poorman scope. Let's begin by connecting the sound card into the USB slot of our laptop. One of the first things to always check is that the analog input is not the microphone of the laptop, but the USB sound card itself, and here I have to change that. We go to XY mode, and now you can see as I'm speaking, we no longer peaks. And let's connect the probes. Here I connected the probe to a 1 mega ohm resistor that will connect to C1 here and C2 here. And of course, we'll connect ground. And turn on the power. See, first we have nothing. We have steady state. I'm changing the parameter. Turning. Still turning, and we have something. Let's go back. Here we have a simple oscillator. Let's go forward. Here I tuned it again. We have the first bifurcation. Let's try to get the second right here. And beyond that, it's difficult. I'm going to keep turning. And I have the chaotic attractor. This is the Chua's oscillator. Let's see if we could get bifurcation by changing the second parameter. Turning it back. Steady state. Simple oscillator. Turning first bifurcation. Here we get the second. And then we have chaos. Thank you.